Happy Women's Day month, everyone. From Thailand. Sawadika. Good morning, everyone. So day 3 here in Thailand, and we are going to floating market. 6:30 ang call time namin. So, 5:15 pa lang. So, yeah, I'm just wearing a choker that I got from Forever 20. Hindi, H&M dito. Sa Maysian Paragon. Tapos itong top na parang kimono na mahaba. I only got this from Dubai. And itong top na to na white na sleeveless. I got it from sa pato. Yeah, sa Pratunam. And itong mga to, I got it, this separated pin, I got it from the Platinum Fashion Mall, also here in Pratunam. Tapat ng Pratunam, ganun. Hi everyone, so we're already on our way to floating market. Tapos, ito tayo medyo baliwanag. 1 hour yung biyahe from, actually ito galagalang yung master eh, ang alam ko lang Pratunam market. Floating market kasi meron malapit na floating market dito. Pero yung floating market na pink, mababango daw doon. So yun, pupunta namin dito, totoong floating market na tourist spot dito sa Thailand. So excited na ako siya. Excited na ako sumakay doon sa mga elephant. Okay, ganun. Yeah. By the way, if you haven't tried this, durian chips, super good guys. Super good. Kasi nakaka-addict siya kainin. Pero mahal nga lang siya. Around 170. Tapos yung balita si Malakay, 300 baht. Hey guys! We're finally here! So, wala ko siya ng tao kasi maaga pa. But I'm so really excited to try the boat service. Yung mga nakikita natin sa YouTube. And really, really excited. So cute. Hi guys, we're finally here. Guys, may kasunod tayo. Yan. Oh, ito na. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
may ano pa na cosplay. Riding an elephant, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so fun. Wait. I think you should see the elephant. Tubig. Akala na pala eh. At dikit na. Okay guys, so we're finally done. And I'm so happy and excited. Masaya talaga yung elephant.
So we are here. I don't know what place is this kasi meron kaming free buffet. Ayan, Sampran Elephant Ground and Sultan. Sampran. Yun. May all your own kami. Guys, so today our agenda is manonood tayo ng at 12:45 bigyan kami ng crocodile wrestling show, tapos by 13:15 magic show, and then 13:45 elephant team show. So yung agenda natin for the day, manonood tayo ng mga show ng mga animals. So we are here at the. It looks like a Manila Zoo, pero hindi. We will watch crocodile show, elephant show, and this other one. Kalimutan yung isa. Ah, magic show.
ครอคอไดล์ครอคอไดล์ครอคอไดล์เรสลิ่งครอคอไดล์ครอคอไดล์เรสลิ่งยังคงรับเป็นสัตว์มงคลครับสามารถปรับเป่าสิ่งที่ออกจากตัวท่านได้ครับหาและเจริญพันธุ์แปลงก็เจริญพันธุ์นะครับนั่นก็ไม่ใช่ยืมยืมปากครับไม่ใช่โยนปากครับเพียงแต่ครับยก
I'm going to go to the next one.
Sila, ang kikiyot nila. Lalo na yung baby na yun. The baby elephant is super cute. Super cute. Kaya nga, hingin ko na lang kaya yan, no? Sabi ko, bumili kami ng elephant. Sabi, may kwento pala ako sa'yo. Kanina, it was unexpected talaga. Bigla ako nagkaroon ng para sa kababaihan. Menstruation.
Tapos, sabi ko, shit, saan ako bibili ng ano dito, ng napkin? Tapos ang ginawa ko, sabi ko doon sa para naglilinis sa CR. Problema talaga kasi wala silang vending machine na pang napkin. Sabi ko, you have napkin, where can I buy napkin? Kasi hindi niya ako maintindihan. Tapos, kasi nag-suggest na lang ako, sabi ko, menstruation, hinawa ko yung ano ko. Menstruation. Buti binigyan niya ako ng isa. Mama, oh, picture mo.
Hello.
How much?
150 ba?
Ay, puro lang pala yun.
Meron.
Wait lang, guys, ha? Ayun, guys. Binili ko yung picture. 150 baht lang naman. Actually, mura na yun, guys. Kasi, alam mo sa Hong Kong, yung isang ganun, parang ginagawa mo sa Philippine money. 3,000 pesos. So, mura na siya. Sa ganung halaga na 150 baht. So, more or less, mga 200 pesos. Not bad. Okay na yun. Wala, nasa nasasakyan namin. Ayun, yung kwento ko pala. Tapos, binigyan ako ng ano daw yung janitress. Ang bait-bait na niya eh. Sobrang nahirapan ako kanina. Ayan, yun siya. Sakay na kami sa bag. Sakay na tayo, guys.
Adali nga lang.
Ano, hindi nila nakita? Ito yung hinahanap ko, hindi ako sigurado eh. Pero 3-in-1 na daw ito na Thailand tea. Ayan, hot and cold. Pero ito ating gagawin mo, ayan. Yung gagawin mo. Diba? Kupo mo na ano, bull.
Hey guys, this is actually a beauty buffet. Parang ito yung room nila. Sasari na rin sa Thailand. Ayan, marami na sila mga Korean brand. Pero actually, mga unknown Korean brand ang meron.
Ito guys, ang ice cream nila dito. Cobra, diba? 20 baht. Mga 50 peso. Not bad, diba? Cute. Guys, snack tayo muna. Ito ay shawarma. And of course, ice tea. Ang sarap-sarap yung ice tea nila. This is from the Jumbo Kebab. So, yan. Masarap yung kanilang halal na shawarma.
Massage, so I'm going to massage.